everybody's weekend? Good! I had this one guy that was in my junior high school that used to do this, and he used to show me how to do it and made me look like a frog. But watch how gross this is. Isn't that weird? Anyways, I spent most of my weekend baking and working, and that was pretty much it. And editing. Holy heck, I don't think people realize how long it takes to edit a video. Like, it took me about 3 hours to edit one of them, and so my one this weekend was a lot shorter because I really didn't do all that much. And I told Kenny that I probably won't be posting things unless I've actually done something, or I'm not going to be posting every day because that'd just get annoying, and my life is really, really boring. Like, I don't have much of a life. I am either working or I'm sleeping. That's pretty much it. Then I'm gonna go home, probably bake another few dozens because I have a lot of orders this week. And then, I mean, Kenny are probably gonna go grocery shopping, get some stuff to make zucchini. What is it? Something that looks freaking delicious. But we're gonna go do that. I don't know if I'm gonna take the video recording into the Safeway or not, because I feel like that would cause a lot of people to stare. But you never know. We'll try it. We'll see. And then we're gonna cook. I think the Flames game's on at 5-ish, and we're probably gonna watch that. Who knows, if I get bored, maybe I'll give you a video tour of our house, because a lot of people haven't seen what our house looks like. And so Bill and Debbie, you guys haven't seen what our new basement looks like, so I'll probably go and do that. And if I can convince Kenny, maybe I'll convince him to go to the gym with me tonight, but chances of that are pretty slim to none. And then I'm gonna get lazy, and then I'm probably not gonna go either. So we are lazy bums.
Eat. Tell me how it tastes. Well, that's why I'm waiting. Then we scrap the recipe and tell people that don't use it.
Do I lie?
No, you don't. Like it? Life, no, I'll get your reaction. Is the zucchini hard enough or soft enough?
I think so. I don't really know what zucchini
how is
supposed
it?
To be like.
Is it good?
Tastes pretty good.
My turn to try. Now we're gonna watch Pirates of the Caribbean. Because neither of us have ever watched it before, so hopefully it's good.